Generally, glucose containing aldehyde functional group, so definitely it react with Tollens reagent to form silver mirror precipitate. But fructose contain which group? Keto group. If a molecule contain keto group, it do not react with Tollens reagent. But even though it contain a keto group, it is easily react with Tollens reagent to form silver mirror precipitate, because in Tollens reagent, ammonical silver nitrate and ammonical silver nitrate, nothing but what? Silver nitrate plus ammonium hydroxide, a base is used. Which is used? A base is used. In presence of base, a rearrangement reaction takes place. Which reaction? A rearrangement reaction takes place. Due to that particular rearrangement reaction, glucose converts into fructose, fructose converts into which one? Glucose. So Lobry, D, Bruyn, Van, Ekenstein rearrangement means this is C double bond O, hydrogen, then it is COH, this is hydrogen. When base is added, this can act as electron withdrawing group, so that is the reason why it abstract a proton. Now it converts into C double bond O, hydrogen. One time negative charge is, then here is what? OH. Like this. The second one is carbon anion inversion takes place. Here is negative charge OH. Then like this. So inversion of carbon anion takes place. So if you remove a proton from here, loss of water molecule takes place to form inversion of carbon anion. Now it should be converts into a dienol hydrogen. Here is OH double bond, then OH, like this. This is known as enediol is formed. Here is also this bond shifted here, then like this. In presence of H2O, here is also which one? H2O. Now hydrogen, then this is OH double bond, here is what? OH, like this. It is also what? Dienol or enediol. When on hydrolysis, this on acidic hydrolysis, the first carbon converts, this bond shifted here, this bond goes here. Now it is converts into CH2OH, then C double bond O group, like this. A same way, the first carbon converts into aldehyde, then here is what? OH, then like this. OH and like this. So like this way, here is hydrogen, so this is converts into D minus, this is converts into what? Keto, fructose. Okay, so this is the rearrangement takes place from this side to that side to this side. So in this rearrangement, in this rearrangement, 64% of glucose obtained, 3% of mannose, the remaining percentage of 33% of which one? 67, okay, 33% of which one? Fructose is obtained. Fructose is obtained. So this particular rearrangement is known as what? Lobry, Van, Ekenstein rearrangement. So in this type of, this is D glucose converts into which one? A indiol. So one time converts into, it is a reversible reaction. D glucose. So D-glucose converts into which one? Fructose. D-glucose converts into what? Mannose. So these three are what? Equilibrium to each other. So that is the reason why, due to this particular rearrangement, what happened? Keto group converts into aldehyde. Aldehyde group converts into which one? Keto group. So that is the reason why, in presence of tollens, phalanx and bendix reagent, okay, so all are having bases. So that is the reason why in basic condition this rearrangement takes place. So therefore fructose reduced by tollens, phalanx and bendix reagent. So therefore what I am saying here, fructose reduces tollens reagent, phalanx reagent and bendix reagent. Bendix reagent due to this particular rearrangement reaction.